Windows is for everyone, and every design decision and feature is carefully considered to create a more inclusive experience. In this second video on new accessibility tools within Windows 11, we're focusing on visual impairments. Using a PC is a visual undertaking, and that means any disability that affects visual acuity will undoubtedly affect someone's ability to use and enjoy their device. There are many, many accessibility tools throughout Windows that help bridge those gaps caused by low vision or color blindness. Let's take a look at an improvement to a feature integral for the blind or those with low vision, the Narrator. Narrator lets you use your PC without a mouse to complete common tasks if you're blind or have low vision. It reads and interacts with things on the screen, like text and buttons.
Heading level one.
Specific commands let you navigate Windows, the web, and apps. Navigation is available using headings, links, landmarks, and more. You can read text, including punctuation, by entire page, paragraph, line, sentence, word, and character, as well as determine characteristics like font and text color. Narrator also has a navigation and reading mode. Use it to get around Windows 11 using just the up and down arrows on the keyboard. But one of the top pieces of feedback we've had from users on the Narrator experience is that the current voices are just not great to listen to, especially for cases where you want to read an article or extended text. To address this feedback, we are bringing natural voices for Narrator to enable people who are blind or with low vision to enjoy scenarios like browsing the web, reading, authoring mail, and more. Let's take a listen. Here is one of the older Narrator voices.
Summertime has arrived, and with that a chance to hopefully slow down a bit, get outdoors and make memories with our loved ones.
And now here's a sample of a few of the new natural voices.
Summertime has arrived, and with that a chance to hopefully slow down a bit, get outdoors and make memories with our loved ones. During this time of year, some of us are also planning travels or perhaps are tackling projects around the house that we didn't have time for during the busy school year. Choose a voice, select a natural voice to install Window, Microsoft Aria, Natural, English, Preview,
Hello.
Button.
My name is Aria. I am a high-quality speech voice that you can use for your screen reading needs with Narrator, which is the screen reader app built into Windows.
Natural Narrator voices leverage state-of-the-art text-to-speech on devices with Windows 11. Once set up, the new voices are always available without an internet connection. They're instantly responsive and can be trusted to respect users' privacy because text-to-speech is processed on-device without sending any information to the cloud. Natural Narrator voices are available with support for US English. Windows 11 is the most inclusively designed version of Windows yet, and innovations like Natural Narrator voices continue our commitment to bridging the disability divide. Check out Natural Narrator now as a Windows Insider and look for it across all of Windows 11 in a future update very soon. Want to learn more? Check out ExpertZone, Microsoft's online learning platform. Take courses, complete accreditations, and earn achievements and prizes like codes for Microsoft 365 Family, Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, and more.